We are here at the Atal Incubation Center of BIMTECH, which is a part of Atal Innovation Mission of Government of India, which aims to promote the culture of innovation and entrepreneurship in the country. Let's go inside and see what's in the store for the incubators here.
Something called the COGE program. Then we have the next level, which is about prototyping, and that is called the Prarambh program. After that comes the Gurukul, where you actually incubate, start your revenues, have your go-to-market strategies done and all those things. And finally, we have the Udaan program, which is for the startups which need funding and need to accelerate or going for different market expansion.
Ma'am, I'm sure you receive a ton of applications for this coach program. So how do you filter out those applications and what do you look for in a startup that is applied for the coach program?
Beautiful question. Because for a seat of around 15 people in a cohort, we get more than 300 to 400 applications. So our team looks for two major things. One is the commitment. It doesn't matter if your idea is great or just good. If you have the commitment to really work on your venture, we will make sure that your idea reaches a venture stage and also becomes successful. The second thing that we look at is the team. So if the team has got the competencies to follow up on an idea, that is the next level of filtration that we do. So beyond these two things, we do not look for anything else in the initial phase, which is coach. But of course, each of the different programs have their own selection criteria, but I think for the ideation level, these are the only two criteria that we look at: your commitment and the team.
Ma'am, it is a common knowledge that most of the startups fail at a very early stage. In fact, many research say that as much as 95% of startups fail within 5 years of their inception. So how does AIC BIMTECH ensures that the startups here not only survive but also thrive in their respective fields and industries?
Thank you for asking me that, because one of the things that we are proud of in Atal Incubation Center BIMTECH is we have a 76% survival rate on a 3-year ratio, which is there. That means that all our startups have survived for more than 3 years, 76% of them. And the 76% has actually happened because of the COVID thing. Otherwise, we had a much higher survival rate. So what we do to make sure that you not only survive but thrive and grow is that we have regular meetings with our startups. Once you come into the incubation center, we sit with you and work out your different metrics. Ki aap kis pe kaam karne wale ho over the next 3 months, 6 months, 9 months, and over a period of a year and so on. So jab aapko malum hai ki what are the things that you really need to focus on, that makes sure that you keep your laser focus on those things only. One of the major reasons many startups fail is that they go all over the place. They do not focus on the main things that need to be done. And here in AIC BIMTECH, we make sure that you do what is required. Otherwise, I mean, sorry to say this, but we also make sure that if you don't do your work, we drop you out. Let me also tell you, that this program run by AIC BIMTECH is a completely free program. We do not charge any fees, we do not take any equity. Not only that, we offer the people who come on board something like free benefits of 8.2 crores. There's a host of benefits which are there, and we have around 19 to 20 partners who are working along with us in this program. So the only thing that we want you to bring in your commitment, bring in your team and work along with us. In this coach program, besides all the free benefits that I have mentioned, we also offer free co-working and co-living. So in AIC we also have co-working, and we bring in curated people who can really help with your business things. And not only that, we have lots of mentors who are there, both academic, corporate, industry, and our alumni mentors are also there. Besides this, there's a host of benefits. So I'm not going to take too much time talking about all those things. Go explore, find it out and apply.
I'm joined by Mr. Anmol Chaturvedi from AIC BIMTECH. Can you please tell us about the Startup India Seed Fund Scheme?
So Startup India Seed Fund Scheme is one of the leading seed funding scheme of by Ministry of Commerce and under them DPIIT. This scheme is for supporting startups in India by through seed funding for prototype development as well as commercialization. Through this scheme, startups can avail up to 50 lakhs for commercialization, 20 lakhs for prototype development and pilot. And in total, if they are able to do it, they can get up to 70 lakhs rupees.
So how can the startups apply for this and what is the whole process of application?
So startups should visit the seed fund scheme dashboard. They can Google it, and there they can apply, enter all the details, and they have to specify three incubators and based on the preference. So once they have done submitted, the three incubators will receive their applications.
Okay. And how are the applications filtered?
So we have all incubators are doing things a bit differently. We are evaluating, first of all, we are going through all the pitch decks and shortlisting the more promising one. Then the in the next round we are bringing them to pitch before AIC BIMTECH team. And from after that event, after that meeting, we shortlist a few startups and we bring them before the incubator seed management committee. And in this committee, after the pitching, the finalists are actually considered for funding.
So what are some of the other benefits that they get other than the funding?
So they are obviously, they will also be incubated at AIC BIMTECH, and all the benefits that they can get co-working space, they can get mentoring, training, we can also help them in connecting with partners, customers, investors. So obviously once we have invested in startups, we believe in these startups and we want them to succeed. So we will help them in any way possible which can help these startups do well.
Thank you. I am now joined by Mr. Keshav Jha, one of the most reputed startup incubator of AIC BIMTECH. Can you please tell us about your startup and what program you have joined for?
Yeah, thank you so much. Our startup name is KBCD Tech Solutions Private Limited. We are just empowering the car rental industry. We have 360 degree full solution for the car rental operators and Ford industry. From last one decade almost, we have resourced the product. And we are offering to the market at a SaaS model, software as a service. Aap jitna use karenge kabhi yaad rakhe, and everything is our responsibility, updates, support services, and all the new things and innovation that we are providing to the industry. And yeah, second thing.
You had applied for this course program, right?
Yeah, perfectly. Actually, we used to work here as a co-worker, first of all. And yahan ka jo enthusiastic mahol hai, startup ka jo mahol hai, that is amazing thing here. So in between, we just applied for the course 5.0, and with the grace of God, we got selected for that after several long interviews. And after admitting to the course program, it really add huge value to our startup. Yeah.
Can you take us through this whole journey of yours at AIC and how it helped you to grow your startup?
Yeah, first thing, education used to be said, education is the tool. This is the surface tool for anything. So we are doing startup and we are being educated here for 3 months, 90 days continuously. We are being, you know, taught by industry expert, and with this process, our self confidence, our, you know, overall growth get, you know, have a upper level kind of thing. So हम लोगों की जो अस्तर है वो ऊंचा उठ गया, ऊंचा क्यों उठा, ज्ञान के आदान प्रदान से. तो इट वॉज ग्रेट सेशन ऑफ 90 डेज. उसमें फाइनली फायदा क्या हुआ, जैसे मेरी कंपनी का वैल्यूएशन लगभग 196 करोड़ से है, जो एज पर द डॉक्यूमेंट्स. बट यहाँ पे उस डॉक्यूमेंट को कैसे प्रूफ किया गया, कैसे समझा गया, उसके साथ साथ क्या हुआ कि आई यूज टू, यू नो, वी यूज टू लुक फॉर द इन्वेस्टर्स ऑल द टाइम, इन्वेस्टर्स ऑल द टाइम. लेकिन नहीं, अब स्टार्टअप AIC बीमटेक में आने के बाद हमें अब ये समझना पड़ता है कि हमें ब्लाइंडली इन्वेस्टर किसने भरना है. वी जिस प्रकार इन्वेस्टर्स अच्छे स्टार्टअप को ढूंढते हैं अपने डोमेन में, अपने कंफर्ट लेवल में, उसी प्रकार वी स्टार्टअप आल्सो नीड टू सेलेक्ट द राइट इन्वेस्टर फॉर अस. हमें कौन सूट करता है, हमारे जो इन्वेस्टर्स हैं क्या उनका विजन बड़ा है, केवल 10x के लिए क्लियर है. अगर मुझे 1000x वाले इन्वेस्टर चाहिए, 100x वाले इन्वेस्टर चाहिए, तो वी नीड टू आल्सो सी, यू नो, कंफर्टेबल, वो जो कंफर्टेबिलिटी है वो इस इन्वेस्टर में चाहिए जो यूनिकॉर्न में बिलीव करे. तो वो कॉन्फिडेंस जो आया है ना, yes, really thankful to this, you know, startup program and grateful to this AIC BIMTECH actually. Yes.
So, kitna aap isko rate karenge on a scale of 1 to 10, with 10 being the highest?
I think 9.5 is perfect. 0.5 mein coffee ke liye sab hota hu, thoda cheese mein.
Theek hai, thank you.
Thank you.